Sagittarius, this is your forecast for the month of April 2018. This is a general reading for Sagittarius Sun, Sagittarius Rising, or Sagittarius Moon. For a more rounded overview, please watch your rising and moon sign as well. Now, the second week you have Earth energy. This is Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Sun, Moon, or Rising, male or female, or just the traits of the page. And so you will probably be getting some news this week that may pertain to business or your health. Now, maybe this is news related to overindulgence. You're paying attention to your health, or perhaps this is, you know, you're spending in such a way where you're focused on financial matters. For some of you, you get your wish. You get that better job. You get the job offer this week, or you're new in your position and you're doing some training. So this is about new projects and new prospects. For some of you, if you made some purchases last week, you're focused on the condition of those goods and that property. So this is a week of opportunity. It's planting the seed for some security later. Maybe you're applying for school, or you get a scholarship or a grant, or you're involved with somebody wealthy who is willing to share their, you know, their money with you. For some of you, this is a tie to a relative who can offer you some kind of personal advantage. But in other cases, we get back to that Nine of Cups where we've gone too far with something. There's some unjustified ambitions related to money. And perhaps you're in a situation where there's some dissipation. Maybe you get some bad news, or somebody's meddling in some other people's affairs. Maybe some money is squandered, or there's some theft. So there could be some situations that are unpredictable, or where, if this is about a player, you know, somebody is intent on getting outside of their relationship. They're looking at greener pastures, and maybe that, you know, somebody is unavailable, or maybe somebody is going outside of their relationship and they want to explore, you know, other options. It could be that you're involved in something where you thought that there was more of a commitment than really exists. And, or you're working with your partner because you want to share some financial success. You're working toward the same goals. For some of you, you're putting love off. You're closing yourself off emotionally because you've got to focus on your responsibilities, financial, work, otherwise. And so you just can't deal with that right now. It could be that there were some empty promises given. So you are looking for some results this week. You want to see something tangible. Now, the Nine of Cups could have been an expensive gift. So, you know, perhaps you're receiving something right now. But this could be a week where, you know, on the fun side, you're flirting with other people, you're connecting. Maybe somebody is, there's some friendships involved. For others of you, you're trying to cut a deal. You're a wheeler dealer. You're using that Nine of Cups to get the best price, to come out ahead. So this could be a week that focuses on the material, whether that's securing yourself through your education or your job or your domestic affairs, or some project that you're involved in. Maybe it's a special event that involves socializing somehow. But you are reflective. You've got your eye on security, emotionally or financially, and whether it's in your own corner or it's out there in the wider world. So this is a significant turning point for you emotionally and socially. You may be getting out more. You may be going out to eat, socializing, going to bars. You're getting out into the community, and that's going to open up possibilities for you socially. If you're networking with others, that may open up business opportunities for you. So you may be connecting with somebody you're already involved in, or this could be somebody new, or again, you're focused on creating that permanent future with your partner. However, this is a week of secrets, and maybe you get some news about those secrets. There's something that you're not seeing, possibly because you've closed yourself off, or it could be that there's something that you're hiding, and there's a tie to the past, possibly, or something that needs to come out into the open. Again, this could have to do with looking elsewhere for satisfaction.